control necessary here, is there? I have a steady hand. So it would appear the line went straight on here, you see, through there. The path goes this way. Because if you look down there, that's where the line was. Look at the banking. Look. In fact, let's go and have a look. Right, well, nearly broke my ankle trying to come down this verge there, but this is the path of the line just as it leaves St Mary's Industrial Estate to Dumfries to Lockerbie. Jump over barriers, which I would never encourage to do. Because for one thing, it's dangerous. This is the Thingaby Road that we're crossing now. Passing the old car factory in the line soon. More examples of Britain's glorious industrial past. This is the Thingaby car factory. I'm going to look up the name of it. Because I wasn't born and bred here, what do I know? More Irish than anything. But anyway, this is an old car factory originally. And I'm not going to really say much more because it's kind of obvious, isn't it? Yeah. Choo-choos. We have to make do the thing so that people know we're coming. Just like the trains used to do. That's what a cyclist bell is for, isn't it? Similar thing. No, it's the same thing. The bike has replaced the train. Approaching another bridge. Don't want to film these people. Says Locharbriggs Sandstone 1999, so we must have done work on it since when the bridge was originally built. Looks like new stone. Till I come, change it and stay, till I come. not sped up, as you can hear. So there must be some fitness left in these tired, ill legs. We're on top of the verge, so this must have been the old path of the line. So if we follow it, it goes directly down there. So I was wondering where the line went, but it must have been through there. Okay. There, there, it's okay, I'll be back soon, don't worry, no one will steal you. Okay. To Dumfries. To Lockerbie. That's quite high up here. Doesn't look it, but it actually is.